Lorene Harrison grew up on a farm in Kansas, but dreamed of teaching music around the world. In 1928, she accepted an offer to teach in Anchorage and brought with her a variety of special musical talents. Harrison founded the Anchorage Community Chorus, the Anchorage Concert Association, and created music programs for early radio and television. Harrison's legacy of music has enriched the lives of all who live on the last frontier.